Poetry in motion. For those who can't see, I have a total devotion. This is the way you should love.